Moments ago, now here is one for the books. Michael Beasley looking to check in for the Lakers and then is told, hey, Michael, come on back. You're wearing the wrong shorts.
I got four
and
words.
He heads back to the locker room instead of wearing the proper shorts. He had to make the change. That's future material for Shaq and the Fool.
I was going to say, he's Shaq and the Fool.
Yes.
He's Shaq and the Fool. Can't wait to see what the guys in the studio.